1953, Laos gains its independence as a country. 1954, a civil war develops, supported by the major Cold War powers. In 1962, the Geneva Accord is signed by 14 nations, including the U.S., stating that Laos is neutral, not to have any foreign military presence. Despite what was agreed upon in Geneva, only months later, the CIA covertly set up a military airbase in Long Tieng in northern Laos. Soon thereafter, despite no declaration of war, President Johnson launches a full-scale military offensive. In an effort to decrease North Vietnamese aggression, the U.S. initiates several bombing campaigns throughout Laos.